heard a peep from Volt yet? Man, that rotten silver spoon was supposed to pick me up 30 ticks ago, and I ain't heard hide nor hair from a sorry tookus. Resting his fancy noggin on his pillow, more like it. I swear that dude's about as useful as a trapdoor in a canoe. He ain't good for the operation. And he ain't good for my blood pressure. And he ain't good for my reputation. He just ain't good. Well, if I had possession of a judgment day. Whose side are you aiming for, Earl? Then I say we go forth to the Sally and handle this barter. Look. We got a lot of up all night sitting in the kitchen, itching to be consumed by some dandy noses. If Volt wants to sit in the back seat from here on out, then that's his business. We don't need his laziness to conduct ours on this task. He's done his bit.